Hello, Car Care Nuts. Happy Saturday. Well, I got some news for you. Today, the channel crossed 1,000 subscribers. Thank you so much, guys, for all your love, all your comments, viewing my videos, supporting the channel. I really appreciate everything you guys do. I am very humbled by your love and support. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I do this for you guys, and it gives joy to my heart when I can help people and give advice and share everything that I have that I was also given. I appreciate everything you guys do. So as promised, we're gonna do the giveaway that we started at 500 subscribers. But before we get into that, I would like to give you guys a video update of the channel, a few things. First, I know most people might have noticed, but the new posting schedule is gonna be 2 videos a week, one on Tuesday and one on Friday. I try to release the videos early on in the morning so you can catch them at lunchtime and later on. So the time that I will be releasing my videos will be between 10 a.m. and 11 a.m. Central Standard Time. Now, other updates is I'd like to give you sneak peeks of upcoming videos. Most of these videos are actually requests by viewers like you. I love my viewers. I made this channel to help my viewers learn something new or just get general information. Or I also learn from you guys a lot, more than you think, and I really appreciate that. Now, I take every single request you send very seriously, and I consider it. If it's something I can do, I will absolutely do it. So never hesitate to send a request. Now, some upcoming videos I will share with you guys. We're gonna be talking about the RAV4 Prime, the Prius Prime, some precautions and things you should know about when you're owning one of these cars. Awesome cars, by the way. We also have some buying guides coming up for the 2008-13 Highlander, 04-10 Sienna. I also have the 2010-20 4Runner and 2013-18 Avalon. These are all planned and are coming up in the next weeks. We're also going to continue our series in suspension. I also have a video series that will start that will be later on about TechStream, which is the official Toyota scan tool that'll include how you can get one for cheap and how it works and all the information about that. But more on that when the series comes out. I also want to give you guys update on the car build. I don't know if you noticed, it's not a Toyota build. It's a build that started out as a fun build, if you would. It's an old Mercedes that I bought for $300 from a friend. Initially it was a joke, but now as the months are passing and busy life, busy with work, busy with the channel, I kind of put that project on hold. It is actually not on hold. I am working on it as time allows here and there, but it's a lot of work and it's not the main focus. I try to get content for you guys, so I am working on that project. There will be a video soon where we will change the color of that car after I have fixed all the rust. So if that's something you're interested in, stay tuned for that. But without further ado, let's dig right into the giveaway. And this time I'm gonna use a automatic giveaway. Bear with me as I'm also learning how this works. So it looks like there is 35 comments. So let's pick the first winner. Here it goes. Oh, looks like we got Stefan L. Well, congratulations, Stefan. Let's pick the second winner. It looks like we got Ahmed Gosha. Awesome, congratulations, Ahmed. Well, guys, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I really appreciate everything you guys do, all your comments, all your love, all your emails, whatever you need, I'm here for you. Whatever I can help with, I will gladly help. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for watching my videos. May the Lord bless you and keep you, and you have a wonderful day.